सदाशिवसमारंभां शंकराचार्यमध्यमास्मदाचार्यपर्यंतां वंदे गुरुपरंपरां श्रुतिस्मृतिपुराणानां करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्रभाष्यकृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेदविभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। ॐ सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। यो ब्रह्माण विधाति पूर्वं वेदाश्च प्रणोति तस्मै तगुमहदेवमात्मोऽद्य प्रकाश मुमुक्षुर्वै शरणमहं प्रपद्ये। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। आम्नायान्तिकसंसिद्धम् आदिमध्यान्तवर्जितम् आनन्दकरम् आपूर्णम् आत्मज्योतिर्भास्महे। विश्वादिसूत्र यथा च प्राणादि विद दैट दि आरम्भणादिकरणम् इज ओवर। नाउ द पूर्वपक्षी आस सॉरी द न्यू अधिकरण इतर व्यपदेशाधिकरण इज इंट्रोड्यूस्ड बाय सेइंग पूर्वं कार्यस्य कारणाद् अनन्यत्वं एकविज्ञान प्रतिज्ञा सिद्धये समर्थितम्। सो इन द अर्लियर अधिकरण कार्य बीइंग नॉन डिफरेंट फ्रॉम कारण इन द काला बिफोर उत्पत्ति ऑफ द कार्य। सो कार्य उत्पत्ते प्राक कार्यस्य कारणाद् अनन्यत्वम् समर्थितम् दैट वाज एस्टैब्लिश्ड। नॉट ओनली इज द कार्य नॉट डिफरेंट फ्रॉम कारण इन द उत्पत्ति पूर्वकाल बट इवन आफ्टर उत्पत्ति इट इज non different from the upadana karana. Karya is never different from the upadana karana. There is a pratiti of difference but that does not establish bhinnatvam between karya and karana. There is vyavaharika difference but there is no paramarthika difference between the two because there is only eka vastu in paramarthita in paramartha. Why was this done? Eka vidyana pratijna siddhaye. So pratijna was in the Upanishad, Chandogya Upanishad or elsewhere also. Eka vastu jnanena or eka vidyanena sarva vidyanam bhavati. Through the knowledge of one vastu, everything else is as well known. Why? Because everything else is karya of this one vastu and karya being non-different from karana as shown by the earlier adhikaranas. Knowing one karana vastu, all karya is as well known. Just give me a moment, I have to close the window. So eka vidyana pratijna, the pratijna which was done as to eka vidyanena sarvam vidyatam bhavati, that is the eka vidyana pratijna. Tasyaha pratijnayaha siddhaye. For the siddhi of that pratijna, meaning the pratijna which is done should culminate in the conclusion. In the conclusion, there should be culmination in the same pratijna which has been done. So you say something that I will talk about this, I'll establish this, I'll prove this, and then you talk about something else that is not pratijna siddhi. So pratijna is whatever has been stated at the beginning, an opening statement, which has to be proven as if in the courts. So whatever is that should be talked about, it should be established by countering all the Purvapaksha to it. And thereby कारण हैज कार्य कार्य सत्ता मीनिंग कार्य सत्ता कार्य से सत्वम कारणे अस्ति बिकॉज नॉट ओनली अनन्यत्वम बट आल्सो सत्वम द कार्य वाज डेफिनेटली देयर इन द फॉर्म ऑफ कारण बिफोर द कार्य वाज क्रिएटेड दैट वाज एस्टैब्लिश्ड तर्हि तेनैव न्यायेन जीवब्रह्मणोरपि अभेदाद् जीवधर्माः हिताकरणादयः ब्रह्मणि प्रसज्येरन् इति आक्षेपसंगत्या इदमः. सो पूर्वपक्षी सेज दैट विद द सेम लॉजिक एज टू कारण हैज कार्य इन द वेरी फॉर्म ऑफ कारण. And what is it? Karya is non-different from Karana. Similarly, what? Tenaiva Nyayena. Using this similar logic or same logic, Jiva Brahmano Rapi Abhedat. Is Jiva one with Brahma? Just like Karya is non-different from Karana, similarly, Jiva is also non-different from Brahma. Whether or not Jiva is Karya, Jiva Brahma अभिन्नत्वम इज देयर. जस्ट लाइक कार्य कारण अभिन्नत्वम इज देयर, सिमिलरली जीव ब्रह्म अभिन्नत्वम इज देयर. दिस इज व्हाट यू द वेदांती हैज बीन शाउटिंग फ्रॉम द रूफ टॉप्स. सो दैट बिकम्स द हेतु नाउ. जीव ब्रह्मणोर अपि अभेदात् जीवधर्माः ब्रह्मणि प्रसज्येरन्. द जीवधर्माज विल बिकम द वुड बिकम द ब्रह्मधर्माज. Whatever gunas are there in Jiva, they'll end up being in Brahma. Why? Abhedat. Tayor Abhedat. Only due to this Abheda that you are claiming, the Jiva Dharmas, and Jiva is a flawed entity. Jiva is a samsari. So these Jiva Dharmas will end up in Brahma. What are those? Hita Akaranadayaha. Hita akaranade. So hita is something good. Hita is welfare of someone. So intending something good towards others is hita. Wanting to do good. So hita dharma, trying to do hita to someone is a good quality. But hita akarana, not doing good. You can be neutral also. But adipadena adayaha dharmaha. So hita akarna and ahita karanamapi adipadena. Not doing good towards someone, staying neutral. Ishvara can be like that. Parabrahma can remain neutral. I'll neither do good to someone nor do bad to someone. Why? Because I'll just give karma phala. That is the perspective of Paramatma, Parabrahma, Ishvara. But now, since Jiva Dharmas are there in Brahma, Jiva is not always intending to do good to others. Definitely not all Jivas, especially you move more towards Kali Yuga. As the Kali Yuga progresses, you see Jivas who are, meaning at least human beings who are more interested in doing Ahita to others. Therefore, hita akarana, not doing good, but also what? Adipadena, nanjbhedena, the vritti will say, nanjbhedena, in the next sutra. First sutra of this adhikarana. So, nanj vyatyasena, if you hita akarana, this a is shifted out, you will get ahita karana api. Ahita karanam api. So, hita akarana dayaha, dosha, these are doshas, which are dharmas, they are not good dharmas. So, jiva dharmas are many which are non-neutral and not good. So, hita akarna would be non-neutral, I mean would be neutral, but then ahita karna would be really bad. And that kind of dharma, if it enters Brahma, Parabrahma, who is ruling over all jivas, how would it be? ask the Purvapakshi to the Siddhanti, because this is what you have done by claiming Abheda between Jiva and Brahma, by establishing Karyakarana Abheda Ananyatvam, you have ended up with the same Nyaya, saying that Jiva Dharmas will also be there in Brahma. Iti Akshepa Sangatya Idamaha. This is the Akshepa Sangati, and then because Purvapakshi is raising an Akshepa, he is saying that this is, he is countering or he is showing that if at all what you are saying is right, then these kind of flaws will accrue to your Siddhanta, which is Anishta. It is not desired by you. You cannot say that Ishtapattihi Bhavatu Tatha. You cannot say Jiva Dharmaha Brahmani Parabrahmani Bhavatu. I don't care. You cannot say that because it is Anishta to you also, saying that Ishvara is doing Ahita. Thereby this Itara Vyapadesha Adhikarana begins. So this Itara Vyapadeshikarana, Itara Vyapadesha Adhikarana, meaning Itara Vyapadeshad, due to Itara Jiva, Jiva being taught as Brahma, Itarasya Jivasya Vyapadeshat, Brahmatvena Vyapadeshat, that is the Adhikaranartha, Itara Vyapadeshadhikaranam. Thereby the Sutra says, Itara Vyapadeshad Hitakaranadi Dosha Prasaktihi. This is a Purvapaksha Sutra. Itara Vyapadeshad Hitakaranadi Dosha Prasaktihi. So, Itara Vyapadeshat Hitakaranadi Dosha Prasaktihi. Two words are there in the Sutra. So, Itara Vyapadeshat, Itarasya Jivasya Brahmatvena Vyapadeshat, due to the teaching, Vyapadesha, teaching of Itara Jiva, another, the other. Other from whom? Other from Brahma. Because of there is a teaching of the other, as known as someone else from Brahma, that Jiva has been taught as Brahma. What is known as Abrahma has been taught as Brahma by you the Vedanti. So thereby Hitakaranadi Dosha Prasakti Kutra Brahmani. So in Brahma there will be Hita Akarana. We have seen the meaning Hitakarana. What is it? Hitakaranadi Adi Padena Ahitakaranam Api. These are the dosha. So Hitakaranadi are the doshas. So Karmadhara between them. Hitakaranadi is Bahuri. Hitakaranam Adihi or Adi. Yesham doshanam te doshaha hitakaranadi dosha. Therefore hitakaranadi hitakaranadayaha doshaha hitakaranadi doshaha tesham prasakti brahmani. So prasakti is, that is what will happen. You will end up with these faults, with these flaws. So there in Brahma, Parabrahma, who is completely neutral, will end up having Jiva Dharmas which are flawed. Those defects will accrue to Brahma. Phalam tu Purvavat, thereby Samanvay Asiddhi and Samanvay Siddhi, as per the Purvapakshi and Siddhanti respectively. This is the only thing that is actually intended by the Purvapakshi through all objections. He just wants to say that there is no Samanvaya in Brahma of all Vedanta Vakyas. Yadi Brahma Jagat Janayet. Now this Brahma is Karana as per you, the Siddhanti Vedanti. So if at all this Brahma is Jagat Karana and thereby manifests or creates this Prapancha, world Jagat, Natarhi Swa Anishtam Janayet. Now when you are making something, will you create something which is bad towards you, which is undesired by you? So whenever you make something, whenever you do something rather, on a broader scale, whenever you do something, what do? Whatever is ishta to you, you do that. Somebody may object here as to why I do a lot of things. I go to work. I don't like my work. But that work may be anishta to you. Why are you doing it? Because finally, end of the month, you get a salary which is ishta. So the work, immediately the work that you are doing may not be ishta to you, but the work that generates salary which is important to you, that is ishta. Therefore, any karya is finally done for ishta, and paramishtattvam is what? Swananda. Swananda, ananda is the real ishta padartha. But whatever is undesired by you or undesirable, that is not something that you would do, especially when you have freedom to do whatever you want. So this Ishvara, who has freedom, Brahma, Parabrahma, who has freedom to do whatever he wants, because he is Sarvashaktiman Ityadi. Thereby, if he has a choice to create a Jagat, what kind of Jagat would he create? Something which is ishta, what? Not anishta. Therefore, swanishtam, swa anishtam jagat na janayet. He wouldn't create this kind of a world which is undesirable, because which is full of what? Unhappiness. There is a lot of sorrow in the jagat. That kind of jagat he wouldn't create. So यदि ब्रह्म जगत जनयेत, इफ एट ऑल ब्रह्म इज जगत कारण एंड ही हैज क्रिएटेड द प्रपंच, देन ही वुडंट क्रिएट समथिंग विच इज अनडिजायरेबल इति तर्केण. यूजिंग दिस काइंड ऑफ अ लॉजिक, बिकॉज व्हाई, वेर एवर देर इज फ्रीडम टू क्रिएट समथिंग, दैट क्रिएटेड प्रोडक्ट इज नॉट अनडिजायरेबल. It is always desirable. So that tarka is there. There is a vyapti. And thereby jiva abhinnam brahma jagad upadanam iti bruvan samanvayaha virudhyate nava iti sandehe purvah pakshaha virudhyate iti. So this samanvaya, which has been trying to say that Brahma is Jagat Karana as per all the Shruti Vakyas, that kind of Samanvaya. Samanvaya itself is what? Bruvan. It is that Samanvaya is stating something. What is the Samanvaya stating? Bruvan Samanvaya. That kind of a Samanvaya which is stating Brahma is Jagat Upadana Karana, material cause of Prapancha. So that very Samanvaya Virudhyate. केन विरुध्यते, केन कारणेन वा विरुध्यते, तर्केन विरुध्यते. What kind of तर्का? This is also again what? अर्थापत्ति. Can see अर्थापत्ति also, or you can just keep it as अनुमान तर्का, as to if Brahma is the creator of the Jagat, then it, that Brahma, Parabrahma would not create undesirable Jagat. Thereby, but this Jagad Upadanam, when you say Jiva Abhinnam Brahma Jagad Upadanam, Brahma Jagad Upadanam is one thing, but Jiva Abhinnam Brahma Jagad Upadanam, because your Tattva is Advaita Tattva. Thereby, this Brahma which is Jagat Karana is Jiva Abhinna Brahma, and just that kind of Jiva Abhinna Brahma will have created this Anishta Jagat, which cannot be, because the tarka is opposing that, and jiva has doshas, flaws which have entered this Brahma now, and that Brahma is creating swa anishta jagat. So thereby iti bruvan samanvaya virudhyate nava iti sande purvapaksha. Purvapakshi says itara vyapadeshat itarasya jivasya, itara is jiva, Brahma itara vyapadeshat Brahma itarasya jivasya. That jiva, who is known as, he is the other. Brahma is one word, jiva is another word. So padarthas ought to be different, but that itara jiva is stated as what? Brahma abhinna. How? Tattvamasyadina brahmatva vyapadeshat. That jiva who is brahmetara is stated to be brahma by tattvamasya, tattvamasi ityadi vakya, aham brahma asmi tattvamasi ityadina brahmatva vyapadeshat. इतरस्य ब्रह्मण वा अनेन जीवेन आत्मना अनुप्रविश्य इत्यादिना शारीरत्व उपदेशात. और यू लुक एट द अदर वे राउंड, दैट ब्रह्म यू आर तत्त्वमसि, देयर बाय व्हाट डू यू सी, जीवा इज टॉक्ड अबाउट एज ब्रह्म. और व्हाट, इतरस्य ब्रह्मणो वा, that itara is what? Jiva itara. So either you take the first interpretation, itara is brahmetara, jiva, and that jiva is taught to be brahma, or other way around if you look at it, what? Itara is jiva itara brahma, and that brahma is talked about as jiva. Other way around also you can look at. So it depends on what you see as itara, kasmad itara. So if you say brahmana itara, then it will be jiva. If you say jivat itara, then it will be brahma. सो इतरस्य ब्रह्मण जीवे जीवेतर जीवेतरस्य ब्रह्मण वा, और दिस अदर देन जीवा इज दिस ब्रह्म, एंड दैट ब्रह्म इज व्हाट टॉट एज द सेम जीवा बाय विच वाक्य, नॉट बाय तत्त्वमसि. तत् इज नोन, तत् इज ब्रह्म, दैट ब्रह्म यू आर, देयर बाय जीवा इज टॉट एज ब्रह्म इन द तत्त्वमसि इत्यादि महावाक्यास, बट बाय द प्रवेश श्रुति. प्रवेश श्रुति इज वॉट, अनेन जीवेन आत्मना अनुप्रविश्य. सो ब्रह्म परब्रह्म हैविंग एंटर्ड, अनुप्रविश्य हैविंग एंटर्ड इन विच फॉर्म, अनेन जीवेन आत्मना, इन द फॉर्म ऑफ दिस वेरी जीवा, देयर बाय ब्रह्म इज टॉट एज जीवा देयर, जस्ट लाइक जीवा इज टॉट लाइक ब्रह्म एट द एंड बाय तत्त्वमसि इत्यादि वाक्य. सिमिलरली इनिशियली when the prapancha is created, this jiva is manifest, jiva is born there, anena jivena atmana anupravishya shruti teaches ityadina, by many such shrutis, pravesha shruti ityadi, brahma is taught to be jiva, and jiva has sharira, therefore shariratva vyapadeshat, due to the teaching of brahma as a शरीरी जीवा और शारीर जीवा, शरीरम अस्य अस्ति इति शारीरी, और शारीर शरीर संबंधी शारीर जीव. सो ब्रह्म इज टॉट एज जीव, सो इधर जीवा इज टॉट एज ब्रह्म और ब्रह्म इज टॉट एज जीव. यू टेक एनी पिक, सेज दी पूर्व पक्षी, और यू टेक बोथ, फाइनली यू विल गेट ऐक्य बिटवीन द टू, अभिन्नत्वम अनन्यत्वम. Siddhanti says, I don't have that issue. You take any which way, I take all the Shruti Vakyas, not any which way. I take all the Shrutis and say, yes, there is Jiva Brahma Aikya, Brahma Jiva Aikya. There is only one. So, Brahmana Srashtutve, if at all this Brahma is Srashta, then what? Jiva Seva Srashtutvat. Then Jiva is the Srashta. If you say Parabrahma is the creator, then Jiva is the creator. This limited Jiva, who is what? Samsari Jiva. Now this samsari jiva being the creator, this samsari jiva has lot of sorrow. Why would he create such kind of a jagat where there is sorrow? He himself faces the sorrow, not anyone else. So hita akarna ahita karna mapi. So hita karna adi dosha prasakti hi syat. So hitakarna, he is not doing good to himself and other jivas also, but let's say you don't care about other jivas, hypothetically, do you or do you not care for yourself? So for what purpose is any activity? आत्मनस्तु कामाय सर्वं प्रियं भवति. आत्मनस्तु कामाय सर्वं प्रियं भवति, एवरीथिंग इज डियर एंड वन हैज प्रवृत्ति टुवर्ड्स एनीथिंग, एनी क्रिया इज डन बाय एनी जीवा बिकॉज वन इज डियर टू वन सेल्फ. I am dear to myself, therefore I do anything and everything. But what has happened here? I have ended up creating such kind of a jagat which will bring me dukkha one after the other. There is some sukha, all right, but then there is lot of dukkha. Janma, mrityu, jara, vyadhi, all are dukkha. Janma is dukkha. Marana is definitely dukkha. Vyadhi is dukkha, old age is dukkha, diseases are dukkha. In between all this, as a kid I get little playtime, I am happy, I don't care for anything. I grow up, I make some money, but there are responsibilities, dukkha. I may have a choice to do whatever I want the way I didn't have in childhood, but then with responsibilities, I can't really have my way all the time, therefore limited sukha, all over limited sukha. Something else is binding upon me at any point of time, so I cannot freely have ananda. It is all dukkha, and that itself is dukkha. I mean, I thought that growing up I'll not be, you know, having such limitations as a child, but there also I have all sorts of limitations, different kinds than those which I had in the childhood. Thereby, such kind of a dukkha rupa samsara wouldn't have been created by me, but I have ended up creating. Why? Because Brahma has created, and Brahma is non-different from me. I am non-different from Brahma. Then I have created. Why have I created such kind of a nonsensical situation for myself all over, through and through, and not once? Over and over and over and over again, anadikalena. This is the kind of flawed argument that you are making. You, the Siddhanti, says the Purvabhakshi. Hita karanadi dosha prasakti nanvyatyasena ahita jaramaranadi bahuvida anartha bahuvida anartha karana rupa doshasya prasakti. What is this hita karanadi dosha prasakti? Nanvyatyasena ahita karana. Ahita karanam. जरा मरणादिकरणम बहुविध अनर्थकरणम. सो बहुविध अनर्थकरणम इज द मीनिंग. मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ अनर्थाज, अनडिजायरेबल्स, एडवर्सिटीज, अनर्था एडवर्सिटीज आई हैव क्रिएटेड दिस रूप इन दिस फॉर्म. सो दोषाज आर इन, सो दोष प्रसक्ति, व्हाट काइंड ऑफ दोषाज? दोषाज विच आर इन द फॉर्म ऑफ एडवर्सिटीज, अनर्थाज. विच काइंड ऑफ एडवर्सिटीज? Bahuvida, many of many types. So there are these adversities I have created. There is a defect. I have this defect. And okay, someone says, oh, you have this defect. Oh, Brahma has this defect. I who is non-different from Brahma. I who am non-different from Brahma have these kind of doshas, which are in the form of creating many types of adversities, bahuvida anarthas. Which are those? Jara, marana, adi. Those are ahita. Not good for me. Jara is not good for me, old age. Marana is not good for me. Adi padena, anything that you see as dukkha rupa in samsara, all that has been created by myself. It is my own doing. Prarabdhavadi will say, okay, it is my own doing. It is true. But what does that mean? Brahmanaha नन्व्यत्यासेन अहित जरमरण मरणादि बहुविध अनर्थ करण रूप दोषस्य प्रसक्ति ब्रह्मणः. जीवस्य ब्रह्मणा ब्रह्म अभिन्न जीवस्य ब्रह्म अनन्य जीवस्य ब्रह्मणः. सो जीवस्य दोष प्रसक्ति इज एक्चुअली व्हाट? ब्रह्मणा दोष प्रसक्ति इति इत्यतः. बिकॉज ऑफ दिस रीजन तस्य अभ्रांत चेतनत्वेन अनिष्ट जगत जनकत्वायोगात उक्त समन्वयः विरुध्यते इत्यर्थः. सो विरुध्यते नवा इति संदेहे पूर्वपक्ष इज व्हाट दिस सूत्र. दिस सूत्र इज एंटायरली पूर्वपक्ष सूत्र विच सेज व्हाट ड्यू टू ब्रह्म हैविंग दिस दोष विच इज अनिष्टा. ब्रह्म हैविंग दिस दोष इज अनिष्टा टू एवरी आस्तिक दर्शन. सो वन ऑफ यू कैन नॉट जस्ट से इष्टापत्ति है. आई मीन लेट इट बी. ब्रह्म हैविंग एनी दोष इज नॉट एक्सेप्टेबल टू एनी वन. देयर फोर ब्रह्मण एते दोषा इज नॉट एग्रीएबल इत्यतः तस्य तस्य कस्य तस्य ब्रह्मण तस्य ब्रह्मण अभ्रांत चेतनत्वेन. दैट ब्रह्म इज नॉट भ्रांत. दिस जीवा मे बी भ्रांत. जीवा नॉट मे बी. जीवा इज डेफिनेटली भ्रांत. अदरवाइज ही विल नॉट बिकम अ जीवा अगेन एंड अगेन. द वेरी रीजन दैट द जीवा इज बॉर्न बिकॉज जीवा इज भ्रांत. एज सून एज ही इज बॉर्न दैट भ्रांति कंटिन्यूज विच वॉज अनमैनिफेस्ट इन द मरणावस्था बिफोर द जीवा गॉट एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू बी रीबॉर्न as some other in some other jiva form. That jiva is born with these doshas manifest. He is born bhranta. In any form he is bhranta. Thereby saying that it's okay, let the jiva be bhranta, brahma will become bhranta too, because jiva is non different from brahma. And what kind of brahma? ब्रह्म हु इज सपोज टू बी अब्रह्म अभ्रांत सॉरी अभ्रांत. वाई? बिकॉज दैट चेतना इज देयर. अभ्रांत चेतना इज देयर. अभ्रांत अभ्रांतम चेतनम यस्य ब्रह्मण स ब्रह्म तद्ब्रह्म तद्ब्रह्म अभ्रांत चेतन तस्य भाव अभ्रांत चेतनत्वम तेन अभ्रांत चेतनत्वेन. सो अभ्रांत चेतनत्व बीइंग देयर इन ब्रह्मा मीनिंग ब्रह्मा बीइंग दैट काइंड ऑफ अ चेतना लाइक जीवा. बट व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस? जीवा इज भ्रांत चेतना व्हाइल ब्रह्मा इज अभ्रांत चेतना. ब्रह्मा इज नॉट हैविंग हिज बुद्धि विच इज भ्रमित. ही इज नॉट डिल्यूडेड. पर ईश्वर इज नॉट डिल्यूडेड. यू द जीवा आर डिल्यूडेड. बट ब्रह्मा परब्रह्म इज नॉट डिल्यूडेड. देयरफॉर दैट बिकम्स हेतु अभ्रांत चेतनत्वेन ब्रह्मणः अनिष्ट जगत जनकत्व अयोगात. सो दैट ब्रह्मा वुडंट क्रिएट दिस काइंड ऑफ अ नॉनसेंसिकल जगत. अनिष्ट जगत ही वुडंट क्रिएट. ही वुड क्रिएट इष्ट जगत. एंड दिस काइंड ऑफ जगत विच गिव्स हिमसेल्फ दुख बिकॉज ही विल बी इन जीव रूप बाय अनेन जीवेन आत्मना अनुप्रविश्य. सो इफ ही हैज एंटर्ड एज जीवा ही विल बी क्रिएटिंग हिमसेल्फ लॉर्ड ऑफ दुख विच इज अनिष्ट एंड ही वुडंट डू दैट. बट यू आर सेइंग दैट दिस ब्रह्मा इज जगत कारण. ही हैज क्रिएटेड दिस अनिष्ट जगत. देन दैट्स वॉट इट मीन्स अनिष्ट टू हूम हिमसेल्फ बिकॉज ही इज जीवा. सो दिस काइंड ऑफ This kind of a conclusion is wrong, says the Purvapakshi, because Anishta Jagat Janakatva Dosha cannot be there in Brahma. Brahma will create only Ishta Jagat, not Anishta Jagat. And Anishta Jagat Janakatva Yogat, Ayogat. So Janakatva Yogat, Janakatvasya Ayogat. He is not someone who is Bhranta, therefore he is unfit to create Anishta Jagat. He is fit to create only Ishta Jagat. So if at all he has created, then he'll have ended up creating Anishta Jagat because he is non-different from Jiva. Thereby Ukta Samanvaya Virudhyate. So saying that Ishvara Brahma is the creator of Jagat is flawed. Thereby Ishta Janakatva Yoga. Another way is Abhranta. अभ्रांतम चेतनम कैन ऑल्सो बी अभ्रांतनम अभ्रांतम चेतनंच. सो इट कैन बी अभ्रांत एंड चेतन ऑल्सो एज टू डिफरेंट थिंग्स. ही इज दैट्स व्हाट वी आई सेड. बट देन चेतना कैन ऑल्सो बी बाय भावी व्युत्पत्ति. इट कैन ऑल्सो बी बुद्धि एंड सेइंग दैट वन हु हैज अभ्रांत बुद्धि बुद्धि विच इज अभ्रांत. or you can say that he is Chetana and Abhranta as well. Both meanings are possible. That kind of Abhranta Chetana Brahma cannot create this Anishta Jagat. Thereby Ukta Samanvaya Virudhyate. Therefore Brahma being Jagat Karana, that kind of Samanvaya is compromised or is opposed by this Tarka that I have shown you, says the Purvapakshi. So evam Purvapakshe prapte sati. So this kind of a Purvapaksha being there, now Siddhanta Sutra is the next. Siddhantaha Adhikantu Bheda Nirdeshat. Adhikantu Bheda Nirdeshat. Adhikam to Bheda Nirdeshat. So Padachyeda is already there in this Sutra itself, no more to do. So Adhikam. Adhikam is what? This Brahma is not limited like Jiva. Jiva is Alpajna, Alpashaktiman. Samsari, Ityadi. Those are the Jiva Dharmas. What are the Brahma Dharmas? Adhika Dharmas are there. Jivat, Sharirat, Jivat, Adhikam. To Bheda Nirdeshat. So this Sarvashaktitvam, Sarvashaktimattvam, Sarvajnyattvam, Asamsarittvam, these are all Brahma Dharmas. So those are Adhika Dharmas than what we see in Jiva. Jiva has Alpajnyata, whereas Ishvara, Parabrahma has Sarvajnyata. So Adhikam to Bheda Nirdeshat, there is definitely Sarvajnyattvam Ityadi in Brahma. Why Bheda Nirdeshat? There is also teaching of Bheda. Between Brahma and Jiva, there is Bheda also. We say there is Abheda in which avastha? In Mukti, in Jnanavastha, there is Abheda. In Ajnanavastha also, there is Abheda. But that Abheda is not known. So not known Abheda is as good as Bheda. Kalpita Bheda. Although there is Abheda, there is Bhranti of Bheda. Thereby, saying that this Jiva will have created Anishta Jagat is not true. Why? Because Ishvara, who is created when he has Anupravesha, Anupravesha Shruti, in keeping with how the Bhranta Jiva would be, that kind of Pravesha is there. Anena Jivena Atmana Anupravishya says that this Ishvara has entered in the form of Jiva, who is Bhranta. So Bhranta Chetanatvena Jivena, Anena Jivena, taking cue from the earlier Sutra's Vritti, the Parabrahma Dharma is what? Abhranta Chetanatvam. Thereby Jiva Dharma is Bhranta Chetanatvam. So taking cue from this Shabda and adding it as the meaning of this Anupravesha Shruti, Anena Jivena Atmana Anupravesha, you would gloss over as what? Anena Jivena Atmana is what? Anena Bhranta Chetanatvena Jivena Tadrupena. How a Bhranta Chetana Jiva would be, that kind of Pravesha you have done. And this Jiva Srishti, if at all it is can be called as Srishti, the manifestation of Jiva is after the creation of this Prapancha. If at all we see some Krama, you see in Taittiriya, Tasmad Vaye Tasmad Atmanah आकाश संभूतः आकाशाद् वायुः वायुरग्निः अग्निरापः अद्यः पृथिवी पृथिव्याौषधयः औषधीभ्योऽन्नम् अन्नात् पुरुषः. दैट पुरुष अन्नात् पुरुष इज जीव. बाय द टाइम अन्न इज क्रिएटेड, ऑल द प्रपंच इज क्रिएटेड. सो इफ एट ऑल सम काइंड ऑफ एन आर्ग्यूमेंट कैन बी मेड बाय द सिद्धांती एज अ prima facie counter to the akshepa made by the Purvapakshi in the earlier sutra, we can say that till then Brahma, till the point that he did anupravesha, he entered the sharira as shariri jiva, shariri jiva or sharira jiva, till then he was not bhranta. Actually, there is no real anupravesha, means there is no entering. While the sharira is created, that time the entire prapancha has an anupravesha really. But we are not interested in the jada prapanchasya mukti. We are interested in the jiva mukti, because I am jiva, I am interested in my mukti. I don't care what happens to the table ityadi. Nobody thinks about, is the table hurt? Is the stone hurt? That kind of a thinking itself isn't there. Why? Because although there is chetanatva all over, still it is not manifest because there is no antakkarana, there is no jivatvam, there is no sentience manifest. Consciousness as an underlying principle is there in the table also, but it is not manifest as sentience. It is manifest as sentience only in the antakkarana, where there is a reflection, and that antakkarana is there only in these pranis, pakshis, manushyas, devas, rakshasa, ityadi. So wherever the consciousness can be having pratibimba, wherever there is antakkarana, only there this sentience is manifest, although consciousness is all pervasive. Satta is all pervasive, the stone is existent, but the stone also has consciousness underlying. Brahma Chaitanya is there even underlying the existent stone. But the stone does not have sentience at all, because the consciousness is not manifest, is not pratibimbita in antakkarana, which is lacking in the stone. Antakkarana is not there. Antakkaranasya abhavat. Therefore, we can argue prima facie, saying that Ishvara is abhranta chetana, all right, when he is creating. Therefore, he has created the prapancha the way the jiva bhoga is needed, and then he ended up becoming a jiva on anupravesha. So he became bhranta chetana. So this abhranta chetana, as though entering in the form of jiva in a sharira, somehow becomes abhranta chetana, he becomes bhranta chetana. That is the maya shakti, which does not work on Ishwaratva. Ishwara and Ishwaratvam is not compromised, because he is all reflected. The reflected jiva, who is non-different from Ishwara, who is non-separate from Brahma, Parabrahma, Ishwara, even while in the samsara, somehow finds himself deluded, and that binding bondage itself is bhranti. So that bhranta jiva, bhranta chetana jiva is bhranta due to maya shakti, avidya. But at the same time, non-reflected jiva is Brahma, who is Parabrahma. In Vivarana, he is the Bimba, not Pratibimba. Bimba is Parabrahma, who is Nirguna Brahma, as Saguna, seen as Saguna. That Parabrahma is still there, without losing any bit of his parts. There are no parts. So there is no question of losing a part, some ausha. So all this aushatva is all kalpita. Some ausha, quarter of it is manifest. All this is what? It is all kalpita. To explain to the bhranta jiva, who has no understanding of infinity, who cannot understand limitlessness at all. There is no possibility of understanding limitlessness or infinity in mathematics. People have gone, literally they have gone mad. The best of the scientists and mathematicians have gone mad trying to understand, literally understand what infinity is. It cannot be understood, because लिमिटेड बुद्धि हाउएवर ब्रिलियंट इट कैनॉट अंडरस्टैंड लिमिटलेसनेस लिटरली because to understand limitlessness you have to drop the limitedness that limitedness being dropped you become limitless there is no understanding possible anyway that's an aside so this is an argument that can be made as anupravesha happening that time while the anupravesha is happening that time this abhranta chetana brahma as though becomes bhranta chetana jiva so having created Anishta, having created Anishta, Prapancha cannot be the argument or cannot be the Akshepa at all because he has not created something Anishta to himself. He has created what is Ishta to the Jiva because Jiva does not know any better. Jiva does not know what is Ishta and Anishta to himself because although he knows that I want Ananda, that is Ishta to me. He ends up doing papa karma which is going to give anishta dukkha not ananda literal dukkha he has dukkha all over which is anishta and even if he knows that papa will lead to anishta dukkha and I need ishta sukha ananda still I cannot But do papa. I cannot but take an easier way out and end up taking immediate sukha and discounting long-term sukha and end up with a long-term dukkha. This is the case of jiva. So jiva wants to do something which may be papa as per shastra and lead to dukkha thereby although the sukha is ishta to the jiva he does not know any better and wants to do that which will give him immediate sukha or he thinks that there is sukha in the vishaya therefore he wants to do something that will give that vishaya immediately and satiate his desire and he mistakes that ananda which is his swarupa which is unblocked uncovered due to the attainment of the desired vishaya which was far away therefore his swarupa ananda was far away as soon as he gets this desired vastu his desire towards that vastu goes away because you cannot have desired for something that you have attained as soon as you attain it at that point of time that desire is dropped therefore the veiling covering of the atma swarupa ananda swarupa is gone at that moment at least and then there is sukha this the jiva misunderstands to be the vishaya sukha which is his swarupa sukha and therefore wanting that sukha which is ishtapatti ishta toward for him he wants to do that papa karma again and again and again across janmas this is the vastu sthiti of the jiva So jiva also does not really want anishta jagat he wants ishta jagat only but he does not know any better therefore bhagwan says I'll bless you with what you want therefore the bhagwan therefore ishvara bhagwan has created that kind of a jagat which is ishta to jiva but ends up giving him anishta phala so this is the real situation And thereby, prima facie, we argue that Brahma did not know that he will as though become jiva on anupravesha. That is our first answer. But we say that really, jiva being non-different from Brahma also, he has ended up creating that which gives him immediate sukha, which is misunderstood, misplaced in vishaya, and therefore. He has ended up creating that jagat wanting to create ishta jagat that will give him sukha and not knowing better he has ended up creating anishta jagat that which will give him more dukkha than sukha he didn't know that while creating he did not know that that I will be creating some, this kind of a anishta jagat. So that's the other answer that we can give. The sutra says adhikantu bheda nirdesha. There is a bheda nirdesha. We are teaching abheda of jiva from brahma based on shruti at the end. But there is also bheda nirdesha in the beginning. So there is difference also initially that is taught by the shruti, because this difference is not really needed to be taught, which is already accepted by the prapancha, by the jivas, by everyone it is accepted. And then bheda nirdesha is also there. Therefore this jiva who is samsari is not the real creator. So bhranta chetana jiva is not the creator, because although there is non-difference between jiva and brahma, this jiva does not know that he is non-different from brahma, ananda swarupa brahma. And searching ananda, he has always held on to this bheda, which is kalpita, that I am different, I am a limited being. This is something that he is born with, and is always focused outward, trying to make himself sampurna using all the apurna tools. Using apurna vastus, he wants to make himself sampurna, which is impossible. Because you add any number of limited things, they will never sum up to limitlessness. That is infinity. Limitlessness, infinity is that which will never be the sum total of limited entities. So you keep on accumulating anything, that anything will not sum up to infinity ever. So all that tending to infinity mathematically is only tending to, it will never become infinity. It will always tend to. Thereby this Brahma who has created prapancha, although he is non-different from jiva, still there is no anishta jagat janakatvam. There is only ishta jagat janakatvam, and thereby by bheda between jiva and brahma, which is kalpita bheda, but that is real for this jiva. Jiva who does not know, ajnani jiva, will have this bheda, which although kalpita is real, just like in swapna. This swapna drashta is that jiva who thinks the swapna prapancha is real. He has created that swapna prapancha. He does not know that he has created that swapna prapancha during the swapna avastha. Similarly, this bhranta jiva in jagrat avastha, in srishti avastha, sthiti avastha, does not know that he is deluded and he is jagat karana brahma. He does not know that. Therefore, he is not the karta really. During this sthiti, he is not the jagat karta, jagat janaka. He is different from brahma. When he gets this jnana, then he will not become jagat karta brahma. He will know that he was always jagat karta brahma, non-different, and therefore he knows that he is brahma now. He does not know he is jagat karta, because jagat itself will become mithya as soon as he gets jnana that aham brahma asmi by tattvamasyadi ityadi vakyas. Then this jagat has no meaning. Then where is the jagat kartrutvam? So all this analysis will fall flat on its face. This akshepa of the Purvapakshi will be falling flat on its face when you take the jiva who is a jnani. That jiva is not different from Brahma, who is not jagat karta at all. Because although Brahma is jagat karta, it is from the baddha jiva perspective. From the mukta jiva perspective, he is himself Brahma. There is nothing called as jagat. Bhara samadhyani karanam is idam sarvam brahma. Idam khalvidam brahma ऑल दिस इदम सर्वम खलु ब्रह्म इज बाध सामान अधिकरणम सेइंग दैट इदम नास्ति इदम जगत नास्ति दैट इज दी मुक्ति अवस्था देयर फॉर मुक्त जीवा इज ब्रह्म बट ही इज नॉट जगत कर्ता ब्रह्म बिकॉज जगत इट्सेल्फ इज नॉट देयर बिकॉज देयर इज नो द्वितीय जगत वुड बिकम द्वितीय इफ एट ऑल देयर इज अ जगत व्हाट काइंड ऑफ जगत इज देयर दिस जगत इज नथिंग बट मी दैट इज द अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ द मुक्त जीवा वेयर बाय इदम सर्वम अहम ब्रह्म दैट काइंड ऑफ अंडरस्टैंडिंग इज देयर देयर फॉर देयर इज नो जगत सृष्टित्वम इन अ मुक्त जीवा ऑल्सो सो फाइनली दिस इज द रियल आंसर बट राइट नाउ दिस इज सिद्धांत मीनिंग द परम सिद्धांत इज दैट दिस अभेद इज रियल therefore there is only one there is no jagat there is no argument of jagat srishti or jagat janakatvam for jiva or brahma also for mukta jiva therefore in this sutra what has been said is that there is bheda we say there is bheda but it is kalpita bheda so don't take abheda and argue in this baddha jiva's avastha there is no abheda there is only bheda तु शब्दः पूर्वपक्षी पूर्वपक्ष व्यावृत्यर्थ सो टू रिफ्यूट दी पूर्वपक्षी इन दी अर्लियर सूत्र दिस टू शब्द हैज बीन यूज्ड यतः शारीराधिकं सर्वज्ञं सर्वशक्ति ब्रह्म जगदुपादानं स्रष्टृ चैति ब्रूमः अतः न हिताकरणादि दोष प्रसक्तिः सो व्हाट इज द व्यावृत्ति ऑफ दी पूर्वपक्ष पूर्वपक्ष इज हिताकरणादि दोष आर देयर इन ब्रह्म हु इज नॉन डिफरेंट फ्रॉम जीवा So that kind of a prasakti is not there. Why? Because we say brumaha. What do we say? Yataha shariradikam brumaha. We say brahma, shariradikam brahma brumaha. We talk about that brahma who is jagatkarta, who is different and more than, has more dharmas, meaning different dharmas than More than what? Alpajna, alpa, alpatvadhikam. If you talk about doshas, they are all alpatva ityadi doshas or having some more flaws. So, adhikam is what? Better gunas than jiva, which are different. Thereby, since yataha shariradhikam brahma bruma, jagadupadanam iti brumaha, We say that Brahma is Jagadupadanam who is having Sarvajnyattvam, Sarvashaktivattvam, Ityadi Dharmas, not the Jiva Dharmas. So the Jiva who is non-different from Brahma is not Alpajna, Alpashakti, Man, Jiva, but it is this Jiva who is Mukta. So when we talk about the Brahma Jagat Karana, we don't have focus on Jiva at all. We have focus only on that Brahma who is different from Jiva because he is Sarvashaktiman Sarvajna. Whereas Jiva is not. Baddha Jiva is not Sarvashaktiman Sarvajna. So the Jiva Dharmas that you are talking about, which Dharmas? Hitakarana, the Doshas are there in Jiva. Who is a Baddha Jiva? That Baddha Jiva is not Brahma at all. Baddha Jiva is different from Brahma because he has no understanding that I am avinna from Brahma. That is not the Jiva who is Jagadupadana. Jagadupadana, if you say it is Jiva, even in Drishti Srishti Vada, which Jiva? That Jiva who is Brahma Abhinna Jagadupadana is a Bukta Jiva, which is his real Swarupa. And then as a teaching, What is said is that jiva who is wanting mukti is definitely bhranta. So that bhranta jiva taking this abheda as the paramatatparya, he is taught that this bheda or this samsarittvam, this alpatvam, alpajnyatvam, alpashaktimatvam, samsarittvam, all these dharmas which are anishta to you, they are all imagined, kalpita dharmas. Therefore, what we say is that Shariradikam Brahma Jagadupadanam Srashtucha and he is the creator. He is the ఉపాదాన కారణ మటీరియల్ కాజ్ యాజ్ వెల్ యాజ్ ది ఎఫిషియంట్ కాజ్ లైక్ ది కులాల సృష్టు ఆల్సో హీ ఈజ్ ఆల్సో ది క్రియేటర్ దాట్ నాట్ హీ హీ బికాస్ ఇట్ ఈస్ వెరీ డిఫికల్ట్ టు సే ఇట్ ఈస్ ది క్రియేటర్ సో హియర్ దిస్ సృష్టు ఈజ్ నపుంసకలింగ జగద్ ఉపాదానం ఈజ్ నపుంసకలింగ బికాస్ బ్రహ్మ ఈజ్ నపుంసకలింగ దేర్ ఫోర్ సర్వశక్తి ఈజ్ ఆల్సో నపుంసక సర్వజ్ఞం ఈజ్ ఆల్సో నపుంసకలింగ ఇది చ బ్రూమ్ ఇది చ ఆర్ చ ఇది బ్రూమ ఉపాదానం సృష్టృచ ఇది బ్రూమ వి సే హీ ఈజ్ అభిన్న నిమిత్త ఉపాదాన కారణ ద బ్రహ్మ తత్వ ఈజ్ అభిన్న నిమిత్త ఉపాదాన అత దేర్ ఫోర్ వాట్ న హితాకరణాది దోష ప్రసక్తి సిన్స్ దేర్ ఈజ్ భేద బీంగ్ టాట్ వి హ్యావ్ టు సీ యాజ్ దిస్ బ్రహ్మ యాజ్ జగద్ ఉపాదాన అండ్ కర్త సృష్టికర్త యాజ్ వన్ హూ హ్యాస్ ది సర్వజ్ఞ సర్వశక్తి ధర్మాస్ నాట్ ది జీవ హూ హ్యాస్ అల్పత్వ యాజ్ హీస్ విశేషణ టు జ్ఞాన యాజ్ వెల్ యాజ్ శక్తి అండ్ మెనీ అదర్ థింగ్స్ సో భేద నిర్దేశ ఇస్ ది హేతు కుత భేద నిర్దేశాత్ వేర్ ఇస్ ది టీచింగ్ ఆఫ్ భేద ఆత్మావారే ద్రష్టవ్య దిస్ బద్ధ జీవ హూ ఈజ్ భ్రాంతచేతన టు దాట్ బద్ధ భ్రాంతచేతన జీవ దెర్ ఇస్ అ టీచింగ్ యాజ్ టు ఆత్మా పరమాత్మ ద్రష్టవ్య బ్రహ్మ ద్రష్టవ్య దిస్ బ్రహ్మ షుడ్ బి సీన్ బ్రహ్మాత్మ ద్రష్టవ్య ఇఫ్ హీ ఈజ్ ఆల్రెడీ అభిన్న అండ్ నోన్ యాజ్ అభిన్న వై విల్ ది శృతి సే దాట్ యూ సీ దిస్ బ్రహ్మ యాజ్ నాన్ డిఫరెంట్ ఫ్రమ్ యూ దాట్ టీచింగ్ ఈజ్ టు సంబడి హూ ఈజ్ డిఫరెంట్ నాట్ అభిన్న టు సంబడి హూ ఈజ్ భిన్న ఫ్రమ్ బ్రహ్మ టు దాట్ జీవ ఈజ్ ది టీచింగ్ నాట్ టు సర్వజ్ఞ సర్వశక్తి బ్రహ్మ బట్ టు అల్పజ్ఞ అల్పశక్తి జీవ దేర్ బై ఆత్మా వా అరే ద్రష్టవ్య శృతి ఇట్ సెల్ఫ్ బికమ్స్ భేద నిర్దేశ ఇట్ ఈస్ టీచింగ్ దట్ దేర్ ఈస్ భేద నౌ యూ లర్న్ అభేద దేర్ బై ఇత్యాదిన కల్పిత భేదస్య ఉపదేశ దేర్ ఇస్ అ టీచింగ్ ఆఫ్ భేద విచ్ ఇస్ కల్పిత ఇట్ ఇస్ ఆల్ ఇమాజిన్డ్ ఇన్ బ్రహ్మ దేర్ ఇస్ నో రియల్ భేద నహి బ్రహ్మణ నిత్యముక్తస్య హితమహితం వా కించిత్ సమస్తి And if you talk about hita, really there is no hita or ahita in Brahma perspective because there is only one Nitya Mukta Brahma. That Nitya Mukta Brahma who is non-different from Mukta Jiva, there is no question of hita or ahita. Hita and ahita are only in Dvaita. You can do good or bad only when there is something called as good and bad, there is something called as good and bad towards someone else or to yourself. So there has to be, even if you say you are only one sentient entity and all the insentient entities are for your ananda and thereby I should do what is hita to me, I should only do something using these karanas and the karmas, vishayas, I should only do that which will bring me hita, ananda, and not ahita, dukkha. That is also possible only when there is a difference between prapancha vastus and me. Only in dvaita it is possible. Therefore, hita karana, all these are only in dvaita. Nitya mukta does not have this dvaita bhava at all. So, nahi brahmana nitya muktasya brahmana. That Brahma which is Nitya Mukta, there is nothing called as Hitam, Ahitam, not even little. Kinchit Hitam, Ahitam va na samasti. There is nothing called as Hita or Ahita, kind of a division itself possible in Parabrahma perspective. Yena Hita Karanadi Dosha Prasajyeta. So the Hita Karanadi Doshas will accrue. That kind of argument cannot be made because there is no Hita Ahita in Brahma, in perspective of Brahma at all, who is Nitya Mukta. Ataha kalpita bhedam adaya eva sarvasya asankarya upapattihi. So this asankaryam is vyavastha. So all this vyavastha, sarvasyaha vyavasthaya, otherwise, because vyavastha is thrilinga, we can say sarvasyaha vyavasthaya upapattihi. कथम भवति कल्पित भेदम आदाय एव भवति ऑल दिस भेदा इज नीडेड टू शो द व्यवस्था ऑफ हित अहित संसारित्वम असंसारित्वम ऑल दिस आर्ग्यूमेंट्स ऑल दिस साधना वांटिंग फला कर्म उपासना ऑल दिस इज इन ओनली द रियल्म ऑफ द्वैत विच इज कल्पित सो कल्पित भेदम आदाय मेकिंग दैट भेद विच इज इमेजिन दैट अलोन एज बेसिस यू कैन टॉक अबाउट ऑल द व्यवस्था एंड द व्यवस्था ऑफ सृष्टिस्थिति लया ऑल्सो सृष्टिस्थिति लया धर्म कर्म उपासना मुक्ति साधना मुक्ति ऑल दिस इज पॉसिबल ओनली वेन कल्पित भेद बिटवीन ब्रह्म एंड जीवा एंड देर ऑन ऑल द द्वैत लीडिंग टू मल्टीप्लिसिटी इज टेकन इन टू अकाउंट देर इज नो अदर पॉसिबिलिटी एट ऑल सो डोंट स्विच टू परमार्थ तत्व एंड आर्ग्यू बिकॉज दैट विल गेट यू नथिंग बिकॉज इन दैट परमार्थ तत्व देर इज नो पूर्व पक्षी एट ऑल नॉर इज देर अ सिद्धांति देर इज नो आचार्य शिष्य भेद देर इज नो संप्रदाय देर इज नथिंग एट ऑल अदर देन शुद्ध सत्व शुद्ध तत्व मुक्त नित्य मुक्त ब्रह्म देर फोर All this arrangement of human creation, beginning with the first sutra, second sutra, is all in the Kalpita Bheda being accounted for, in that kind of a realm. Therefore, this argument is not right as to Samanvaya is compromised. Samanvaya is also what? In Brahma Jagat Karta, that Samanvaya is also in this Kalpita Bheda realm. It is not in the in that jiva who is brahma who is nitya mukta in the paramarthika perspective this kind of a creation and all these stories are not there at all so vada is also in dvaita the srishti sthiti laya talk is also in this brahma sutra only taking kalpita bheda in account therefore paramarthika perspective will not entertain any arguments that is the सिद्धांत सूत्र विल टेक दि नेक्स्ट सूत्र इन दि नेक्स्ट पाठ संसिद्ध आदि मध्यांतवर्जित आनंद घनमापूर्ण आत्मज्योतिरूपास्मये नमस्कार धन्यवाद
नमस्ते